Hello everyone, welcome back. Today I want to take you on an adventure with us. We're going to go to an ATV park and ride our four-wheeler. It's right back there hooked to the truck, if you can see. Y'all have a great day. How do y'all like my redneck ingenuity steps for my feet? My husband did a good job.
OSHA approved.
OSHA approved, he says.
Thank you.
track, but pretty close to it.
Come back here.
comes a wild woman right now.
Take a break and get some good cold water. This is fun, y'all. Say hi to the camera. Round two of riding.
Thank you.
hung up. Here we go. You're just underneath there, okay. Underneath the front of it.
Good right now?
Yeah. Bad idea. We're gonna have to hook it to another tree. These tree limbs. Oh shoot, I'm gonna fall in the mud, y'all. Babe, I can't really go nowhere. Where do you want me? I got it, babe. But how far? Be back with y'all. Yeah, hook to that one. Oh my goodness, y'all. Okay, babe. You may want to put it in tighter. There you go. Oh my goodness.
Right. Now unhook it.
It sounded like the tree was breaking. Okay.
Now go to the further tree.
Okay, here's a pretty big tree right here.
Hey, put it on the tree going that way.
This way?
Look.
This one.
Hey, further on the end.
This is the one that's furthest to the end.
Huh?
All the way down here?
Yeah.
Give it a shot.
Okay.
We're out of trees, babe.
Yeah, I know. We got more choker though, but I think I got it.
Okay. Okay. Here.
Yes.
goodness for winches, y'all. It's actually a rope, but it worked well. Now I've got to try and get back over here without falling and get our little bag of stuff. Whew. I didn't plan on getting this muddy, but that's okay. It's been fun. Well, my husband almost lost his favorite pair of Crocs, and he hasn't been able to find them in about a year. They're specially made too. They got a big old hole in them. Oh my goodness, we didn't realize that mud was that deep, y'all. It really sunk. Now it's time to go get it a bath. Well, he wanted to go mudding today. And he got just that. Now he's so sweet as to clean my seat for me.
You see who's doing it first? Mine first.
Oh, yeah. His comes first. Thank goodness for wet wipes.
We real tough out here in the country. Need wet wipes.
You need to wash the steps, babe. We're going to slide off when we get on.
Golly. There ain't no way. Somebody couldn't hold their mud.
Oh, Lordy. Yeah, it's time to stay out of the mud, I think.
Good thing we had a winch.
That's what I said. You got a lot more cleaning to do, babe.
Jeez. It's gonna take $80 at the car wash.
This is my homemade boat seat. Well, not homemade seat, but this is a boat seat that he put on for me.
Redneck ingenuity.
So I can lean back and be comfortable. Has now got mud all over his back. He's gonna have to go home topless.
Just for future references, don't go through that.
Oh Lord have mercy. Time to clean up and go home. We've had our fun for the day. That's cool. Yeah, they have a nice little area for you to wash your four-wheeler or your whatever kind of ATV you have. Thank goodness we needed it today. I hope y'all enjoyed the video and don't forget to please like, share, and subscribe. I appreciate y'all always watching. Have a good day. Bye-bye. I'll see you soon.